In this video, we present Babbel in a Pocket, a mobile device which allows busy persons to improve their language skills on the go. Marcus is a very busy student who wants to study abroad in August. He has a lot of books to improve his language skills, but his studies need his full time. So he has no time to deal with his language books, and the time is always running and his abroad is coming soon. Now Marcus can use his time in the S-Bahn between Berlin and Potsdam using Babbel in a Pocket. He turns on the device, selects a challenging exercise. It's a closed text. He then selects the genre of interest, it's music. Just like learning with the books sitting at his desk, Marcus can now learn with the device in the subway carriage. He scrolls automatically till the next gap and fills it out using back-of-device touch. The input technique is graffiti. It challenges him just like traditional learning would do. At the end, he gets his results. He is even able to compare with his friends, Alice and Bob. That's Bob. He trains his language skills with Babbel in a Pocket too. And today Marcus beats Bob. Because of their competition, both are motivated to improve their language skills. Try it out yourself. Thank you.